aloha, everybody. As I show you some of the beautiful white covered trees, how magnificent. It is January 6, 2021, and for some reason I felt very strongly moved this is a mission journey. It is to Arcidium, because that's why the coffee shop is right there by the Fox River. It seems like it is connecting with the waters of the Fox and the energy of the Fox. And so we're going to go and do what we're here to do. And I really haven't felt this way about just going just for a mission, not doing any shopping, not doing anything else. Maybe I'll wash the car. So maybe some machine will wash the car. Anyway, we will talk later, but I just want to let you know that's what's going on. Thank you all for sending light and love and all that kind of stuff. So we're going to get through this. It's going to be a great journey, a wonderful journey, a light-filled journey. Aloha.